You know, whistle wisdom today for Ringette. Trust me, as a Ringette referee, you want to have two whistles. Because there's a couple of times I've been doing my five count and it's got knocked out of my hand. Or if you fall and it goes down the ice, when you're directly in your pocket for your second whistle, it's really handy to have. Trust me.